Good evening, Betty.
That was beautiful, thank you. And welcome to the Christmas Eve service at Asbury United Methodist Church. We welcome any visitors that are here tonight, and please fill out the little cards. And we welcome you in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. We're going to start out with a welcome. We're not going to do celebrations tonight, but I am going to explain to you why Pastor Kevin is here and not John. If you don't have computers, then you didn't get John's email. And Gwen is in the hospital, and she does have COVID and some other health issues. So she's pretty serious, and John can't be at the hospital, and he can't be here. So keep them both in your highest prayer. They need your prayer so much, and all the boys. So we do thank so much Pastor Helen for coming tonight at the spur of the moment, and she will be with us Sunday also. So we praise God for her tonight.
Amen.
We're going to start off with the intro. Please rise. And we're going to say Emmanuel, Emmanuel.
Thank you.
do the prayer together in unison. Wondrous God, open our hearts and minds so we may hear once again the angels and know that Jesus Christ is born for us and for all. Touch the world and each of us with joy in this special night, and fill us with your peace, love, and childlike wonder. Surprise us and bless us with the simple miracle of the birth of the Christ child, who is our Lord and Savior.